So, you got some really weird curved shaped pieces, nothing flat on it, and you need to clamp it down. How do you do it? If you don't have a flat surface in order to clamp it down like this piece, what I'll do is I'll take a rag or piece of foam or this old t-shirt, place it underneath the piece so that way it's a little tighter. I'm able to clamp it right down, nice and tight, and it won't go anywhere.